you. Oh, I would like to take a moment and thank everyone for coming down to the show here in Paris. Thank you. We appreciate it. And I'd also like to thank you for your support of our band over the years when we haven't gotten over here as much as we'd like. I want you to know we appreciate it. Man. This next song, last time it was in 1981 we played here, and I think we did this song for the first time. But what happened was in 75 we were on tour in the United States on the Born to Run tour. And I guess I was about 26 years old. We were in Memphis, Tennessee. We played in a small auditorium. And that night I called a cab driver and I got him to take me out to Elvis's house. And it was about 3:30 in the morning. I got out there, I got out of the cab, and I stood outside the gates. And I could see a light on in the second story window. And I jumped up over the wall and I ran up the driveway towards the house. And I got to the front door. I think it's a stupid thing to do now because I hate it when people do it at my house. But I got up to the front door and I was filled with the enthusiasm of youth. And as I was about to knock, a guard came out of the woods and asked me what I wanted. And I said, "Is Elvis home?" And he said, "No, no, Elvis is in Lake Tahoe." And I told him that I was a guitar player too and that I had a band. And I told him that that we played in town. I told him that I had my picture on the cover of Time and Newsweek. I did. I had to pull that one out of the bag, but that didn't work. And I don't think he believed me. And he took me by the arm and he put me back out on the street where I belonged, I guess. But I remember later when a friend of mine called me not too long after that and said Elvis had died. How it was hard to understand how somebody whose music had taken away so many people's loneliness and who gave so many people a reason to live could have died seemingly as lonely and as tragically as he did. Anyway, I'd like to do this song for you tonight, wishing you all the longest life with the best of everything. Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Take my hand, take my whole. back.